Whoops. Anyway, welcome back to Inazuma 11 Blizzard. It doesn't matter. I didn't need to change to watch the last episode, but oh well. Loading the safe state, I mean. But anyway, welcome back. Well, Kazumaru. Discipline boots, open mat, learn a new move, clone faker. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, yeah. We probably won't be able to do so. I guess, okay. I guess that's interesting. Okay. He's the coach. Six months ago. Okay. Okay. Shooting move, the Megaton head. Oh, he learns the Megaton head from this guy. Yep. The Megaton head. Well, I've seen a clip, and I've seen a clip of the anime, and the move I'm thinking of is probably the Megaton head. The far side of the pitch when I'm ready. Okay. I'm gonna teach myself the Megaton head first. Or well, that already taught it. That already knows it. Like, it's like his own move that he can learn. Nope. Megaton head. Interesting. But that would mean I would need another goalkeeper, which I do not have. So, yeah. Sure. Do it, Kido. Go. Okay. I'm gonna talk to, not that guy, this guy over here. Okay, so if I wanted to teach somebody another move, then this would be the way to do it. Like Eternal Blizzard, I could probably treat. Okay, it doesn't have any. Oh, you just transfer the special moves. Okay. It's like the first game then. Okay. Okay. Only one extra helping of food per day. Strength is for personal growth. What? Left of the main gate. That kid. This episode won't be as long as the other ones since I'm recording pretty late. So it's probably gonna be still pretty long around the most likely around the 40-minute mark. Which one is this? Score the first goal, not interested. Super Roll Driver Miracle Shot. Okay. Let us go. Whoosh. I just run away like the coward I am. Actually, I might stop at the half an hour mark, depends on, because I want to just get some grinding done on my own time, and I need to stop at a time where it's possible for me to do so. Okay. Okay. What? Yes. Okay. Then. I hope you guys can hear me. I'm pretty far away from the mic. Okay. The city. Okay, well then, you guys probably heard that, but anyway, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. What? Okay. Okay. Hiroto. Don't worry about it. No, it's not important. What? Next to the convenience store? Is this guy, right? Okay, I can't go over there. Assuming I'm supposed to go that way. Okay. Alright. Alright then. I guess we have to talk to her first. Oh god, he's an alien, I was right! Crash. It's quite obvious he's an alien, so... I mean... Oh, it's... That other thing, dude. Okay. Okay. Probably. Okay. They're just gonna leave him off on his own. Oh, we can recruit him? I want to recruit him. It is. Just go after him quickly before something happens. I want to recruit Reize, or whatever the hell his name is. Reize. I'm going to call him Reize. Recruitment system, let's use this, finally. Recruit. Yes. Gemini Storm. Oh, it's instant now. Rim, DM, Galileo, Sharon, Pandora. Search again. Same search. Same person up here. Coral, Enrico. Not same person, I'm on the same search. Gigs, Reize! Hooray! Near the main building in Alpine Junior High. How the hell did he get all the way up there on foot? Fuck, wrong thing. How the hell did he get to Hokkaido on foot? Wrong place. Shit. Near the main building, he said, so I'm assuming that's up here. Where could he be? I think he's up there to the right on his own over there. No, that's not him. Definitely not him. Is he here somewhere? It's not this guy up here, is he? No. Info. Near the main building. This is the main building, correct? Don't tell me like he was down there and I just missed him, no? Is this not the main building? Fuck! Well, either way, I'm probably going. I'll be right back once I find him, I guess. Hey, I got some stuff, didn't I? I got some new boots, didn't I? Equip. Like earlier. Discipline boots, kick to. Oops. Yo, what the heck? I'll be right back once I find him. Found him! He was right over here in the top left. I didn't see the little dot. Sure. Oh, Alright, I guess I'll show you a bit of what the recruiting system is sort of like. I don't know what I expected. So usually when you do the recruiting system, you have to actually like battle them in like a battle like this. Oh, we just don't have to let them score. Hooray, one. Oh god, we have to battle him again? Two goal lead. Here. So if I do Wyvern Crash, I'll end up with Dragon Crash, and then I'll end up with ...50. And I won't be able to, I'll only be able to do another Dragon Crash, which is fine, I guess. This guy's a good goalkeeper, though. I don't know if I'll be able to. Shit. I don't know if I'll be able to do this. Twin boost, come on. For exactly 5 minutes, we have 5 minutes to get one more goal. Shit, come on. Fuck. Come on. It's gonna have to go in. Yeah. Whew, that was pretty close. Oh, his Dragon Crash gained a level. Oof. Cookie bar. Okay. So now we have an alien. Huzzah. Fresh gloves. I wonder if they're better than what I've got. Nope. Alright guys. Let me go here. I'll be right back once I get to once I get back to Cloister High junior high. Hello, we're back, and I meant to say Cloister Divinity and not Cloister High, and there's this, the cutscene just started the second I got back here. Oops. What was the move manual? Alright, let's head back to the pitch. Oh, you might as well realize that Reize is over there. Reize. I'm gonna call him Reize. Sounds more awesome that way. Whoa. Fedora, really? So that they wielded. What the f- Kamaha? Okay. We'll play you. You. We won't stand for scum like you. Yeah. Hopefully we can win this one. That'd be much better. Okay. Let's do this, you scum. We'll kick your ass. I gotta say arse, I can't say ass. Oh, whoops. Well then. Ass it is then. We'll kick your ass. Please add a new player to our team. Oh boy, is Kogure is level 10. That means he's the best player. Alright, so allow us to get ready, right? Are you gonna safe state it? So if I'm losing like hit terribly, then I'll, you know, do some grinding and come back. And you guys will know that I'm losing terribly, and then I'll just come back, you know. From inventory, special moves, formation. Let's have him in here just because. Oh, what? He has an alter ego? Oh. His kick is much higher and everything else is much higher, but he doesn't have any special moves. Look at that. Look at his hair. It just changes very slightly. Well, let's stick with this card. Yuya. Let me get over there. Happy? Not still happy. Okay, let's go with that. Why don't we? Let's go with that. Alright, let's save it in game. How long have I been recording? 38 minutes. So I'll probably right after this match, if I'm not losing horribly, I'll probably, you know, do something. I'll reload the save state and I'll come next episode. We'll take them down. Okay. True Might of Epsilon. So we have to beat them in 10 minutes. Is that what it is? Is that how this game is going to play? Be played. Seems like it. Cell. Oh, it's Fedora, not Fedora. Did I read that wrong? Or anyway, it's. Oh well, let's go with what we got. Well, clearly we're not getting beating this guy. What? I hate that when my form is much higher and I still. Yeah, I might have to do some grinding after all, I don't know. Yeah, probably. Oh, you got a foul! This works in our favor then. this. He's somewhere, but where is he? I don't see him anywhere. God damn. Another foul. Shit. Hopefully these guys are actually beatable. I hope they are. Okay. Okay. Oh God. Yes, you are. By golly, you are. Come on, do the fucking killer slide. Guess I'm going to have to use God Hand. I don't want to risk anything. Hopefully they aren't strong enough so where they just completely negate. Oh fuck, come on! Cool. Looks like grinding may have to be done after all. Go! Whoa. Only I can just get the ball back from them once. Shit. Can't we imagine the hand do it? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh god. Imagine the hand. This is like broken face. God damn. We'll find out if we're supposed to win or not when the game over screen comes up. Oh, I have to use Kogare probably. Fuck. Fuck. Shit. I didn't realize it. Thank you. Shit, I gotta pass it to Kogura, I didn't realize that. Alright, I'm gonna have to use Kogura then. Gotta be kidding me. Alright, let's load a save state, guys. And let's actually try to have Kogure do something. Alright. Clearly that's the problem. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Since it seems like we need Kogure. The thing that's his name to be and actually in the formate, like somewhere where he can actually be useful. And the second I move him, the ball's probably gonna be all over there. Yeah, let's do this. What the fuck? I forgot. So let's do that. I guess that's fine actually. Okay, it seemed like I had to do that. Okay, yep. Okay. Okay. All right, we got this. My fists are ready. Okay, yeah, seems to have helped a bit. Okay. Cloister Stripe or Strip. I don't know. Massive Durrhead.
デザームダイモンイレブンとの試合引き分けだったそうだな。全く無様だ。楽しかったかい？遠藤たちと戦ってさ。Okay.
Okay, why is it like in all caps like that? I just want to be able to get to the Royal Academy. What? What? No, I don't understand.
Kageyama no tsukutta Shin Teikoku Gakuen. Sore wa odoroki no member datta. Sono toki, Kido wa. Jikai, shukumei no taiketsu. Kageyama tai Hibiki.
Are they joining? Oh god.
Zettai ni yurusanai zo.
Are they gonna join our team? Well, that means I could have like Endo just go up right up into the front as a forwarder for just like a second. If that guy joins, as a goalkeeper, so he can use his like ultimate super shot, whatever the hell that is. Oh god, what is this? What am I looking at? God damn you! Royal Academy Redux. Okay. For like 2 seconds. An alien. Okay, you guys are really, 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 I don't know. I wouldn't be angry. I'd be angry at this fucker right here. interesting.
第5章宿命の対決影山対響き
Hibiki versus Reiji. Who did what? Dur brain. What the fuck does that mean? Okay. No. Ehime. Okay. Okay. Yeah, he did that. Yep, let's do that. Yeah. You ran, I guess. Okay. Okay. Alright, I want to talk to him to make sure we don't hang on. Is my team fully healed? I think so. I can check actually. Before the ending things, yep. Before ending things off, I want to talk to him so I can actually do the thing. No. Okay, yeah, I have to talk to him before I can do the other matches. Seems like we'll have to head off to Ehime first. If I go on the bus, can I now do it? Alright, now I can. Alright. So this would be the end for this episode. I recorded a little bit longer. I recorded the usual, even though I meant to record less. But anyway, I'll see you guys again next time. Whenever that is. Bye.